हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू पार्ट टू ऑफ क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स फ्रॉम द लेसन इंडिगो बाय लुईस पिचर फ्रॉम योर बुक फ्लेमिंगो। ऑल दिस क्वेश्चंस एंड आंसर्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर फाइनल एग्जामिनेशन, सो बी विथ मी टिल द एंड ऑफ द वीडियो। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाई डू यू थिंक गांधी कंसिडर्ड द चंपारण एपिसोड टू बी ए टर्निंग पॉइंट इन हिज लाइफ? और क्वेश्चन टू इनके आइब परे, व्हाई वाज द चंपारण एपिसोड सो सिग्निफिकेंट इन गांधीज लाइफ? आंसर, गांधी कंसिडर्ड द चंपारण एपिसोड टू बी अ टर्निंग पॉइंट इन हिज लाइफ बिकॉज इट वॉज द फर्स्ट मास मूवमेंट अगेंस्ट द ब्रिटिश इन इंडिया। इट वॉज द फर्स्ट विक्टोरी ऑफ द सिविल डिसओबिडियंस इन मॉडर्न इंडिया। यटे आसिल माने बृहत आकारे इंग्रजर विरुद्ध जनगणर एक आंदोलन और यह घटनाटते प्रथम आईनमान्य आंदोलन सफल हो। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट वॉज द इन्सिडेंट दैट प्रम्प्टेड गांधी टू रेज हिज वॉइस ऑफ प्रोटेस्ट अगेंस्ट द ब्रिटिश? कौन तो घटनार कारण माने गांधी अनुप्राणित इंग्रजर विरुद्ध मात मातिबले? आंसर, द पैथेटिक कंडीशन ऑफ द पुअर फार्मार्स ऑफ चंपारण प्रम्प्टेड गांधी टू रेज हिज वॉइस ऑफ प्रोटेस्ट अगेंस्ट द ब्रिटिश। ही फाउंड दैट द ब्रिटिश लैंडलॉर्ड्स चीटेड द इंडिगो शेयरक्रॉपर्स एंड डिसाइडेड टू प्रोटेस्ट अगेंस्ट देम। सो गांधी उत्साहित कर घटना आज चंपारण खेतियक दुख लगा अवस्था। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाई डिड गांधी चूज टू गो टू मुजफ्फरपुर फर्स्ट बिफोर गोइंग टू चंपारण? आंसर, बिफोर गोइंग ऑन टू चंपारण गांधी चूज टू गो टू मुजफ्फरपुर टू कलेक्ट मोर इनफर्मेशन अबाउट द कंडीशन प्रिवेलिंग इन चंपारण। चंपारणर विषय और बेसि तथ्य संग्रह करें प्रथम मुजफ्फरपुर जाने पसंद कर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हाउ वाज ए सल्यूशन टू द प्रब्लेम अफ इंडिगो शेयरक्रॉपर्स अफ चंपारण फाउंड? आंसर, आफ्टर ए लंग एंड इनर्मस एफर्ट्स अफ गांधी द ब्रिटिश लैंडलॉर्ड्स डिसाइडेड टू रिफंड ए पार्ट अफ द मनी दैट दे हैड टेकन फ्रॉम द फार्मर्स। द लैंडलॉर्ड्स लेफ्ट देयर स्टेट्स and the farmers became the owners of the land. Next question, why did the servants at Rajendra Prasad's house did not let Gandhi draw water from the well? Or what did the servants at Rajendra Prasad's house thought Gandhi to be and what did they do with him? Answer, the servants at Rajendra Prasad's house thought Gandhi to be a poor farmer like his companion Rajkumar Shukla. They let Gandhi sleep on the floor. They did not allow Gandhi to draw water from the well. They thought that a drop of water from his bucket might pollute the entire water of the well. Next question, why was Professor Malkani's action of offering shelter to Gandhi extraordinary? Answer, during those days, most of the government employees were afraid even to show kindness to the Indian advocates. But Professor Malkani provided shelter to Gandhi, though he was a government employee. So it was extraordinary. Next question, why did Gandhi side the lawyers of Muzaffarpur? Muzaffarpur উকিলসকলক গান্ধীয়ে কিয় গালি দিছিল? আনসাৰ, গান্ধী চাইডেড দ্য লয়াৰ্ছ অফ মুজাফৰপুৰ ফৰ কালেক্টিং হেভি ফিজ ফ্ৰম দ্য পুৱৰ শ্বেয়াৰ গ্ৰুপাৰ্ছ। ইট ৱাজ এন ইনহিউমেন এক্ট বিকজ দ্য ফাৰ্মাৰ্ছ ৱেৰ পুৱৰ এণ্ড ক্ৰাষ্ট। নেক্সট কুৱেশ্যন, হোৱাই ডিড গান্ধী এগ্ৰি টু এ ছেটেলমেণ্ট অফ 25% ৰিফাণ্ড টু দ্য ফাৰ্মাৰ্ছ? আনসাৰ, হোৱেন দ্য প্লাণ্টাৰ্ছ অফাৰ টু ৰিফাণ্ড 25% অফ দ্য মানি গান্ধী এগ্ৰিড। গান্ধী কনচিডাৰ দ্য ভিক্টৰী মোৰ ইম্পৰ্টেণ্ট দেন দ্য এমাউণ্ট। The landlords surrendered not only money but also their prestige and ego, which made the farmers get back courage. Now let us come to the long answer type questions. First question is, describe the exploitation of the indigo sharecroppers by the English landlords. How did Gandhi help them to get an honorable settlement? Answer, the Champaran peasants were sharecroppers under the British landlords. They had to cultivate 15% of their land holdings with indigo and had to give it as rent. It was a long term agreement. But when synthetic indigo came to market, it was no more profitable. The landlords wanted to release the farmers from indigo cultivation, but they demanded compensation. Some farmers paid, some others opposed. They hired thugs to dominate the farmers. Gandhi came to Champaran in such a situation and started investigation. He faced many odds and difficulties, but finally won. The landlords were found guilty and had to return 25% of the money taken. Finally, the sharecropping system ended. Next question. The battle of Champaran is won, Gandhi exclaimed. Explain the context in which this was said. Gandhi had to face various legal obstacles from the British administration and the authority. He disobeyed an official order and so he had to face a trial. Many lawyers like Rajendra Prasad, Brij Kishore Babu, Maulana Mazharul Haq, etc. had come from Bihar to help him. He asked them what they would do if he had to go to jail. A senior lawyer replied that they would go home. Gandhi asked what would happen to the sharecropper's case. They reconsidered the matter and thought that it would be a very shameful act to do so. Therefore, they concluded that they would also follow Gandhi to jail. At this point, Gandhi exclaimed, "The battle of Champaran is on." Next question. Describe the efforts made by R.K. Shukla to persuade Gandhi to go to Champaran. Answer. R.K. Shukla was a poor farmer from Champaran, Bihar. He first met Gandhi in Lucknow at the annual convention of the Indian National Congress. He introduced himself to Gandhi and requested him to visit his district to help the sharecroppers get justice. Gandhi could not assure him any date since he had to visit Kanpur as well as many other places of India. For weeks, he followed Gandhi. He even followed him to the ashram near Ahmedabad. Gandhi listened his story and was impressed at his firmness. He was asked to come to Kolkata on a certain date to take him from there. On the fixed date, Shukla arrived in time and was waiting till Gandhi was free. Then both of them started for Champaran. These were the efforts made by R.K. Shukla to persuade Gandhi to go to Champaran. This is all for today. Thank you all for being with me. And if you have not subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe now.